Oh, that dog won't hunt.
Alpha Predator!
Yes, Captain.
Yes?
Yours to command, Captain.
Your story ends here.
Anything.
Could be a fight.
Speak your mind.
Athek, Worth, and Wrath!
Not exactly my area of expertise.
Happy to oblige.
What say?
Something I can do?
Yeah. Blessings be upon you.
I'm here.
Yes? Stand together!
Aye?
Let's tie it out!
Aye?
Yeah. Yours to command, Captain.
Happily.
You should see this.
Indeed. I'd be glad to.
What did you see in there anyway? Strange thing to think of right before you get blown to pieces, don't you think?
Indeed.
Damn it. Why can't I remember? I memorized that illusion spell. How can it be gone?
Another second and Wideone will know the bomb is here. Damn it, girl. This is your chance. The whole point of the thing is that his soul finds him first. Of course. Simple. How'd I forget a thing like that anyway? Are you all right? You sound like you've been eating coal dust. Again. This work has changed you, and not for the better. Can we focus on the work? I haven't got the time to entertain your ego today.
What did you see in there anyway? That's a hard thing to carry all this way. You might find this interesting.
Indeed. Be
at your service.
Careful.
What say?
Something I can do? Stay behind me.
Second try, I said.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes?
Ah, thick word than rough!
I reap
Speak
what I sow!
Ah, thick word than rough!
What do you need?
What can I do you for?
Yes, Captain.
Fan.
Your story ends here.
You won't show him the whip feather yet!
What do you need?
Here we go.
That hit true.
What do you need?
That'll teach you.
I'm here. Back where you came from.
Yes?
Than Roth.
Speak your mind.
I'm here.
Ixiana.
Is something I can do?
Tell me.
What can I do you for?
I'm here.
Take this!
What say?
Oh?
Happy to oblige.
Let's that dog won't hunt.
Curses!
You have my attention.
Worth and rough!
Can't
afford to lose another!
Yeah? Lavru, be on seek!
What do you need? Hey, whose side are you on?
That miss. I'll land the next one. Arthic, worth and wrath.
What can I do?
Something I can do? What do you need?
What can I do you for?
Yes?
You need something.
Show me where to bite!
Something I can do?
Reap this whirlwind!
Yes?
Hold your ground!
Yes, Captain.
I will swallow you whole!
No! My lantern flickers.
Hey. You should see this.
Of course.
I shall be discreet.
What did you see in there anyway? I suppose that's better than Aethys forcing it on him. I always wondered about that. A lot of folks did.
What can I do?
Something I can do?
Of course.
How nice. Indeed.
What did you see in there anyway? What? Why would he do that? Did he think it wouldn't hurt him? Did he want it to end there? You know, the more I learn about this, the less sense it makes. It just brings up more questions. There don't seem to be any good answers.
I... thank you, friend. I'm struggling to understand it all, but my thoughts are clearer now. I think I accept why this needed to happen, but it is only human to feel conflicted. Unless you feel like taking it for another go-around, I can wait. There is a lesson, a purpose to the Godhammer that I failed to grasp. Aeothys wanted the people of the world to stand tall, without gods propping them up. The Godhammer didn't just tear Aeothys from my body. It drove a wedge between gods and kith across Aeora. And isn't that just a version of what he always wanted? Doubtless there will be others, if you choose to carry this story back to the here. Taking on that burden of suffering wasn't in Aeothys' original plan, but it served him well enough that he was content to keep his distance for a few quiet years. Now that I'm free, I can feel oblivion tugging at me harder than before. We won't have time to savor the victory, friend. I wish I could steal back some of the years I lost to reflect on the man I was. But is there any mortal who hasn't desired the same? Never thought I'd end up on Remurgan's grindstone. But now that I can't think of a better oblivion. See you on the far side of eternity, Watcher.
Yeah, be seeing you.
Gone guide you to your rest.
Thank you.
At once.
I think I accept why this needed to happen. But it is only human to feel conflicted. There is a lesson. Aethys wanted the people. The Godhammer didn't just tear Aethys from my body. Taking on that burden of suffering. Now that I'm free, I can feel Oblivion tugging at me. He's out in the world stirring the pot again, isn't he? We shared a bond long ago, but those were different times. I would only hurt your cause by tagging along.
Well, this sure is something. I never thought I'd be the one to give advice to a saint. I can't know what you've been through, but I think Aethys needs a reminder of what he put people through the last time he walked Aeora.
If it'll do some good, I wouldn't be much of a saint if I refused you.
Yeah, the folks back home sure aren't gonna believe this. You're gonna have to back up my story, Watcher.
Stick with us, and we'll have you back to Gaun in no time flat.
At your service. Yours to command, Captain.
Tongaloa devour you!
Mm-hmm. I'm here. Yes.
Oh?
Ah, thick word.
What do you need?
Rough.
Speak your mind.
I'm here. Rough.
Lava will be on
sick. As you wish.
Hmm?
Happy to oblige. Get thrashed!
I did got to keep the lad.
Mother! Your party diminishes!
Speak your mind.
What can I do? Very well.
Hey.
Yeah, that dog won't hunt.
Lavaru, be on seek!
Tell me. I cannot whack him any harder!
Have my attention.
Athek, Worth, and Wrath!
Hogwash! That dog won't hunt.
Hey.
Speak your mind.
Athek, Worth, and Wrath!
That dog won't hunt. Happy to oblige. Moe, Ixie.
I'm here.
Love. This is futile!
Something I can do?
Yes.
Yeah.
Means you got the decency to die?
Fine.
That was about as useful as... bump on a pickle.
Speak your mind.
Athek, Worth, and Wrath!
This does not work!
Tell me.
There's a walloping!
Yes?
Take this!
Hey.
At your service.
Darkness flows. The light wanes.
Lavaru, be on seek.
At your service.
Your bones will feed the land.
I'm here.
What do you need?
May I be a candle in the night.
Anything.
Yeah!
I'm here.